Then after things really went to shit with the girl in Beverly Hills, I was sleeping on the couch for 2 months of our friend Tom DeSavia, who was our A&R guy at Electra Records. And y'all remember the magnetic poetry that you put on a refrigerator? Just tell me if you can imagine how at least the first verse of this song, if not most of the lyrics on this song, might have been written one day.
I'm supposed to turn in a song by 10:30. So boomer.
I watch as it stops for a girl. A moment elaborate and weak. She is easy in her mist. Why elaborate when there's no need to? But we do. I dream of a deep dark grave, 7 feet below St. Augustine. And she's so easy in her breathing. Why fall in love when there's no need to? But we do. She's here. Oh, she's wild.